Is for him is the most important.
Ich bin Linus Erdmann, Nummer 97. Wir sind hier in Holland beim dritten Tourstop. Also ich starte in der Disziplin Freestyle und bei dem letzten Tourstop auf Sylt bin ich relativ weit gekommen. Ich konnte einige Heats für mich entscheiden und bin so unter die Top 10 gekommen, beziehungsweise auf den 9. Platz im Main Event, in der Single Elimination. Dann später in der Double Elimination war ich dann auf dem 13. Platz. Also die Saison, was Events angeht, ist jetzt eigentlich schon fast zu Ende. Im Oktober, glaube ich, kommt nochmal auch von dieser Europameisterschaft ein Event in Spanien, in Barcelona. Da nehme ich wahrscheinlich auch teil und damit ist dann die Saison auch komplett zu Ende.
One minute to the start of race number... Good start. Alle klar sind und geregelt, dann nimm mal bitte die Kameracrew an Bord und fahr die hoch. Ja, war nur, wenn die dann fertig sind.
Ein bisschen vor und beißt er sich wohl noch wieder, denke ich mal. Aber weiß nicht viel. Was denn? Julien.
Yeah.
Okay, we are in Holland, in Brouwersdam. Perfect summer, you can see, like, from the locals, I heard that this is a little bit unusual, like, it's more hot than it used to be, so it's nice. My name is Ricardo Lechese. I'm doing, like, this tour, and I've been doing good. I'm half Italian, half Colombian, like my partner. Okay, the first day we complete 3 races. I did very good, like, 2 first and 1 seventh place, so I was holding in second position on the overall. Then yesterday was the second day, we complete 6 races and I got like 6 bullets, so it means like 6 first places, so I was strong in first position. And today as well, same conditions, I still pushing. I don't want to sit and be lazy. I still pushing, and I got 4 bullets today and 1 third place. That's the result so far, so I think I'm leading. It's not official till, you know, the committee, you know, gives us the official results, but so far so good. I'm very happy. I like Holland. It's not the first time I'm here, so you can see that I've been like coming back because I like the spot.
Yeah, cool.
Well, I've been training. This is my job. I've been training hard, like non-stop, night and day, with my partner Alvaro, so we are 2, not only me. And this year so far, I've been doing like all the competitions and European competitions, American competition, World Tour competitions. So I left Colombia in February, more or less. My first competition was in Mexico. Until now, it's like August, mid-August, and I have done like 12. So you can guess, you know, how much I've been like go back and forward, you know, like chasing the pro tours. So it has helped me to improve my level and be relaxed in the competition, not get stressed, and you know, give my best, and that's it. And I'm very happy that kiteboarding, you know, can get in the Olympics. So I'm getting prepared ahead to be in a nice spot when like countries make the sailing, or you know, kitesurfing sailing federation. So I want to be there, prepare, and like show that I can represent one of my countries, like, as you know, as best as I can. My advantage is I just do this in my day, so this is my work. So I wake up, I have a nice breakfast, I plan my day, my training, so I go for it and I train every day. So that's my secret, like be in the water every day and like try to go through my mistake and my weaknesses, and also being competing like the whole time. It helped me because I see what's my, you know, my negative points in the course. So I'm always learning. Like today, I got like 2 or 3 mistakes that didn't pay me off like for the first place. But you know, you learn, and that's important. Like be like full time on the business. I could give you an example. Like kite racing is like Formula One. Like sometimes you see like the gap from number one car to the second, and it's like it's 2 seconds. And if you think it's, you know, come on, it's 2 seconds, it's not that much. But in the Formula One, you know, there, like 2 seconds is like the whole life. So kite racing is the same. You can't make mistakes. Your races has to be perfect since the beginning, and you have to be very accurate. So that's very important. And yeah, I think I'm very deal up with my, you know, with my body, with my equipment. I'm very used to it. And yeah, that's how it works.